Friends, while uploading any video in YouTube, we all think that what should we give in the tags. So sometimes we cover some trending topics, sometimes we cover some normal topics, and many topics. So how can you find tags? Yeah, there are many websites that can give you tags, but sometimes the tags are not matched and they are very difficult to place in your video tags, because you have to copy one tag, then paste, then one tag, then paste, like this. So this is a very big method, and sometimes you get inspired of a video. Means suppose anyone has recently the Moto Z2 was launched, and suppose you have searched a video on YouTube and you have loved the video and you want to also make a video of its unboxing or review, so you can copy that video's tag. So to copy that video's tag, you will definitely go to tubebuddy.com, but it is not supportable in mobile. So today you keep watching this video, and I am gonna be showing you one new app by which you can create tags or copy any video's tags and show it in your video, place it in your video. Okay, so friends, I am Aryan and you are watching my channel, The Aryan Shaw. So let's get started. So here is the app, Tag YouTube. You can search this in Play Store, or else the direct download link is given below in the description. So let's open the app. So see, you can search keyword idea such as, let's say, see Moto Z2, then okay, then they are searching. See, many videos will appear. Okay, so here, from here you can copy any tag, or else suppose you are not suitable with the results shown here, so you can go to YouTube and go to search and search Moto Z2 Play. Okay, so here in the first option you can get the video from Technical Guruji or Geeky Ranjit. You may be knowing Geeky Ranjit, as he is a big YouTuber of unboxing and reviews. So let's copy up the link of the first video. That go to share and copy link. So the first video is of Technical Guruji, who is bigger YouTuber than Geeky Ranjit. He make videos on Hindi. If you understand it, then you can go for his channel. So let me go back to this and see, in the home option you get, second option you get here, let me show you, get tags from URL. You have to click on there and paste your URL there and check on the right button. Yeah, okay, they have searched the video and shown you the tags. See, you can simply press on one tag to copy it, or else here white red button, you can press there and copy all the tags. So here some ads will be coming. So here it is telling you have copied all tags of this video. So you can go to your video also. Let me open YouTube. Go to channel, no, not here, go to the library, and here my videos. So suppose I have chosen this video, edit, then paste. So the tags are copied here. It will be good if you do it in the Creator Studio app. I have made a review on that. You can simply go to I button and check that out. And let's move away in the app. See, in the third option there is top tags of the day. For that, enabling that, you have to buy the VIP version, that is of rupees 60, means 99 cents or $1 if I convert it to US dollar. And you can get to your currency also by googling it. So friends, this was the video, and if you love the app, then the download link is given below in the description. And do not forget to comment down below that this trick has helped you or not, and if helped you, then how much. So friends, thanks a lot for watching this video, and if you do enjoy the video, then please make sure you hit the like button and do not forget to subscribe my channel, and I will see you in the next one.